I'd rather ride on my motorcycle. And I don't want to die, just want to ride on my motorcycle. Late last night, the other day, I thought I'd go up and see Ray. So I went up and I saw Ray. There was only one thing Ray could say was, I don't want to go, just want to ride my motorcycle. And I don't want to go, I'd rather ride on my motorcycle. And I don't want to die, I just want to ride my motorcycle. Everybody here ought to sing tonight. You don't have to sing. And if you're new here and you don't know the words, I would even rather that you didn't sing. But it's not one of those difficult songs. Quite simply, it goes, I don't want a pickle, just want to ride my motorcycle. And anything that rhymes after that is groovy, so you don't have too much to sweat tonight. We'll try it now. Four-part harmony. I don't want a pickle, just want to ride on my motorcycle. And I don't want a tickle, I'd rather ride on my motorcycle. And I don't want to die, just want. It wasn't as enthusiastic as it should have been. Because of that lack of enthusiasm, I'm going to have to tell you about how I wrote the song. And maybe you'll get more enthusiastic about it. Maybe you won't. It was about the time that I was riding horse, going down a mountain road at 150 miles an hour, playing my guitar. On one side of the mountain road, there was a mountain. And on the other side, there was nothing. There was a cliff in the air. You know, when you're going down a mountain road at 150 miles an hour, you gotta be very careful. Especially if you're playing a guitar. Especially if that guitar is an acoustic guitar. Because if it's an acoustic guitar, the wind pressure is greater on the box side than on the neck side. Because there's more guitar on the box side. I wasn't paying attention. Luckily, I didn't go into the mountain. I went over the cliff. I was going at 150 miles an hour sideways and 500 feet down at the same time. I knew it was the end. I looked back and said, wow, that's on a trip. I thought it, I knew it was my last trip. And in my last remaining seconds in the world, I decided to write one last farewell song to the world. Put a new ink cartridge in my pen. Got a piece of paper.
Thank you. benzinepomp, het was een zwaar in Bastogne, zit ik nou ineens te denken. Ik dacht dat het hier ook eentje was. Ja, was hier boven de Heuvelop.
Took a look down a westbound road, right away I made my choice. Headed out to my big two-wheeler, I was tired of my own voice. Took a beat on the northern plains and just rolled that power on. Twelve hours out of Mackinac City, stopped in a bar to have a brew. Met a girl and we had a few drinks and I told her what I decided to do. She looked out the window a long, long moment, then she looked into my eyes. She didn't have to say a thing. I knew what she was thinking. Walked out and got on that bank, and we rolled, and we rolled clean out of sight. Good to be.
Been so